In a conflict stuck in a stalemate, Libya's rebels are hailing a success. They've taken over two towns in the west, ending months of siege by Colonel Gaddafi's forces. Far from the rebel stronghold of Benghazi, Shakshuk and Qasr El Hajj are important as they're inside territory controlled by pro-Gaddafi fighters. This rebel commander says tanks, military jeeps and weapons were seized in their advance. The enemy, he says, had been trying to shell a power plant to cut electricity supply to the area. The gains mean rebels have been able to restore electricity to some towns cut off by Gaddafi's forces for over a week. But this remains a small victory in a power struggle that's still deadlocked.